I'm John Schilato. I've been with Agilent for 26 years. I am a refurbishment center engineer, primarily working on GC mass spec products. Our instruments meet very high standards. When it leaves our plant, we meet or exceed that of a new instrument.
Here I have an instrument that I'm about to work on. It's a GC triple quad mass spec with extractor source.
When I first get an instrument, I'll look it over and inspect it. I check service notes. We clean and decontaminate the instrument.
So right now I'm just removing all the wires.
We'll inspect the quadrupoles for dust or damage. We update the parts. We use genuine Agilent parts. On triple quad, we replace the collision cell board and we'll remove the E-mod. We'll tune the source and the whole analyzer itself. It's running a calibration standard, and we have criteria for that calibration standard to meet peak shape, peak size and abundance, along with other factors such as air and water checks and so forth. The warranty is exactly the same as a new instrument, 12 months for a pre-owned instrument. The standard checkout in the field with a new instrument just covers IDL. We also cover signal to noise, and for CI instruments, negative CI as well. Success for me in this position is putting out a quality product. It brings me a lot of satisfaction knowing that I'm sending out an instrument to a lab or a school that will fit into their budget and functioning at a high performance level.